million tags to you.
That's it. This costume's coming off.
No, Frank, come on. It's a Halloween party. Everybody dresses up. Jane thinks Tarzan looks very handsome.
Tarzan hate this. Tarzan jerk of jungle. Lose this stupid monkey.
No, you're Tarzan. He's Cheetah. Without him, everybody will think you're Fred Flintstone.
It's only 6:30. What kind of moron shows up an hour early for a party?
Hiya, Blondie. Remember us?
Yeah.
Oh, God, it's those idiots Mom set us up with last year.
Dana?
Honey, she's right. It's those two jerks who think they're Beavis and Butt Scratch.
Check it out. That old dude called me Butt Scratch. Hey, old dude. It's Butthead.
Yeah. Uh-oh. I think I got something up my nose.
Get the hell out!
Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa. You totally nailed that old dude, a fake snot.
Yeah. Hey, fake snot's cool.
Yeah.
But the old dude looks like a big booger.
Yeah. All right, listen, Butt Rash. I know we didn't invite you to this party, so who did?
Hey! Amigos, what's up? Glad you made it.
You invited them?
Oh, yeah. I told them how much you've been talking about them, and, of course, how you want their body.
Yeah. I'll take the permit. Slamming around with her big tail. Yeah.
No way, Butt Spank. Karen's mine. You get that chick that looks like the principal. Maybe she'll keep after school.
Yeah. Punish me, Teach. Yeah, I've been a real bad boy. Punish me. Yeah.
I love this. Trick or treat. Yeah.
Yeah, that way me and Blondie can sit in the back and suck face. Yeah.
All right, look. Let's just get something straight. If you two boobs were the last men in the universe, and you had the last scrap of food, I would rather chew off my own leg than be caught dead with either one of you. Is that clear?
She said boobs.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Hey, buddy, let's go trick or treat.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Yeah.
Maybe we should, like, dress up like Siegfried and Roy.
Yeah. Hey, old dude, I think I got something on my nose again.
Yeah,
wish my dad was like that. Yeah. See you later, old dude.
Cool.